Hello everyone, so I'm working on this TCB shopping app using the MIT App Inventor app, and that's really amazing app. As you can see here, this is the first screen, shop now. Okay, now let's click on that button and now you will see the products here. As you can see, t-shirt price $10, but again $12 for the boys, like cute cat t-shirt for $15, $25, all these are the products. Okay, now let's buy someone. So let's buy, try to buy a first one. Let's click on the buy now. And that will redirect you to their owner WhatsApp. So as you can see, I want to buy cute cat t-shirt $10. You can just send them like this. Now let's go again. And let's try to buy another one. So this one is cat t-shirt price $16. Let's click on the buy now. And as you can see, I want to buy that cat t-shirt $16. Send it. That's really amazing app that we have created using the MIT App Inventor. If you are a shop owner or if you want to build your own e-commerce app, so you can build using the MIT App Inventor, and that app is really very smooth. Okay, so you can use it for a commercial purpose. So tomorrow we will learn how we can create this amazing app using MIT App Inventor. Have a nice day, be safe, bye-bye.